Time to take out the invader trash. Come on! Defend the city! Do your duty!
You've survived. I'm a scientist. I can make weapons, but I'm not very good at using them.
Invaders detected!
There are more! Let's get to work! Show the invaders no mercy! Understood?
Sir, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You're forced to come here by the time.
They were brought here from a faraway planet and then abandoned. I feel bad for these guys.
That's why they fight so desperately. They're just trying to survive.
This is going to be a tough fight.
Show me how to disable the safety.
It's almost time.
Safety's off.
Yes, sir.
Ready to engage in battle.
Oh,
Defend the city! Let's go! Drive out the invaders! You know the rules. If you see one of those bastards, shoot it!
The aliens are just trying to survive on Earth. Do we really need to fight them?
I wanted to let them live on Earth, too. I used to think the same thing. Until they killed my girlfriend.
Space rock you came from already.
All they know is war. How sad.
Humans are in the same boat. By the time the primers left, the human population was decimated. We're in no condition to fight.
We're fighting among ourselves and exhausting each other. How foolish.
Watch out!
out east. How many times have they done this now?
Seriously, they have plenty of good equipment. They should be doing it.
Maybe the Doctors are holding on faster than the extermination team.
Monsters! There are more of them!
The citizens won't be safe until we exterminate the monsters. Let's do this.
There are too many of them. Team our extermination teams.
Monsters travel underground. Always stay alert.
This is our job? This sucks.
It is what it is. Exterminating monsters is our primary objective.
Peaceful city. A perfect place to live.
Easy peasy.
Yeah.
Are you alright?
Exterminate the monsters! Let's go! All monsters that enter the city are to be exterminated! Spare a single one! Monsters are best here then! Safely like this?
There are more monsters around here somewhere. We need to exterminate them all. If you see one monster, assume there are two more.
People?
One day, the city
Search the area.
God, I hope it's not mating season.
Huh?
EDF!
EDF! EDF!
EDF!
Plenty of rest today. There should be eggs that the monsters left behind around here. Scramble them. They're laying eggs everywhere like they own the place. Smash them to bits. Monster lady. They'll just keep laying eggs and multiplying. We need to destroy the eggs. We're done here. Our work is far from over.
Those things attack humans along with the wall. Look at the size of these heads. They're not sure they are monsters of nature.
Thank you.
Right, we're done for.
Damn, Extermination team just got these monsters riled up.
Understood.
I will do it.
Peace and quiet. This city really is beautiful.
EGM! EGM!
We are soldiers, brave and strong.
Is that so?
mission this time is monster extermination. But don't worry, we're acting as reinforcements for an extermination. Don't take it too seriously.
We have powered exoskeletons on our side. We likely won't have much to do on our end.
They're professionals.
That's what a powered exoskeleton looks like. It's enough to make a difference. Do you have any idea how much money went into developing this modern loading system? Now it's just a truck.
Thank you.
monsters are emerging from underground!
Damn monsters? Where the hell are they greedy?
Our population is a mere 10% of what it once was. We don't have enough personnel for extermination.
But if we don't continue extermination missions, the monsters' numbers will surge.
Greetings. huge horde of flying monsters has been spotted! Their numbers suggest there may be a nest nearby!
Damn! This has gotten out of hand!
I have some.
Meow.